Oh child, hard work doesn't stop in NEET. It's just a trailer. The movie actually begins in your government medical college. I'm so irritated. What are these calculations, these physics numerical? I think if I... You're literally listening to
me. I'm listening to my ears.
If I sleep on more physics numerical, I'll die.
Oh no!
I don't know what we are doing here. Why are we even solving this, all this for one government seat? Really?
First of all, you get a seat and then talk so much. Okay. Because do you realize what we're doing here is for the future? You know the honor, the stethoscope, the life-saving moment which we get.
Babu.
Really, all these sacrifices, everything, countless sacrifices just for that thing. Are we even ready for that?
First of all, you're not Ambani's daughter. Okay. So do you realize that this entire government college is going to be the peanuts money we have to pay? Because private college is so expensive. Do you realize that, right?
That's not my fault. Welcome to the future, NEET aspirants. I'm Dr. Meera and this is Dr. Arjun. And we are going to show you what exactly awaits you if you earn that government seat.
But first, let's see whether they really deserve this.
Deserve it? We are literally drowning in hard work. What this old man is saying.
Stop it, they can hear you.
He's jittering us. Oh child, hard work doesn't stop in NEET. It's just a trailer. The movie actually begins in your government medical
movie. Bro, 3D movie, bro, 3D.
Let's give them a sneak peek. Fueled by creation, we live lives on a small screen nation. We control the airwaves, no
negotiation. I refuse to think we need. Welcome to Government Medical College.
And here is your daily routine. 8 a.m. classes, 3 p.m. dissections, and of course, night shifts.
Night shifts already?
Yes, and I hope you are ready for this.
This is heavier than my dream.
You are doctors now. Government Medical College graduates. Affordable education. But here is the catch. You are now the frontline warriors.
Emergency, emergency. Doctor, there's an emergency. Please come fast.
Ananya.
I don't even know what to do.
This is exactly what happens. Every day you'll be facing life and death situation. So your NEET preparation should not be just for marks, but it should be for your mindset.
But what if you're not ready for the clear NEET examination, but what if we completely fail as a doctor?
That's where your hard work will come in. If you're just going to clear NEET by memorizing concepts, you will definitely struggle. But if you do it for saving lives, that's when you will thrive.
Ravi, was that a dream?
No, I don't think so. I think it was a more of a wake-up call for us. Right?
You know, I'm very confused. Are we even ready? Are we even preparing hard enough for our NEET exam? And what comes after? Like, what are the responsibilities of doctor?
I think you're right. It is not just about the seat. I think it's more about the responsibility which we get later on. Right? But I really think we need to step up our game for this.
You're right. Are you deserving?
The answer lies in your preparation.
Are you ready to face the future that you are working hard for?
Because NEET isn't just an exam, it is a first step in a long journey ahead.
Work hard, but work smart. Learn for life.
To save a life.
Not just for a rank.
Because students, when you finally get that government medical college seat, right? You're not just getting a seat or admission there, you're actually taking the responsibility.